Hey, Curtis, is that you?
That's me.
Hey, Curtis, nice to meet you. I'm Cody.
Cody.
Yeah. Oh, we met.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw you out of an airplane today. I'm gonna be your instructor.
Oh, wow.
Have you ever done this?
Never a free fall.
Never free fall. So you did a static line once.
Yeah.
And it worked out good. You're still in one piece. Here you are. And now you want to experience the free fall.
Right.
Cool. So it looks
Barb
like.
Barb over there.
Who is this?
Do it with me.
Who is this?
It's my wife, Barb.
Hi, Barb.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Look, where are you guys skydiving? Skydive Snohomish?
She's very photogenic Snohomish? And she loves to have her picture here.
Yeah. I hear that Skydive Snohomish is pretty good. Are you guys excited to jump here?
Oh yeah.
Awesome. Give me a high five for that. Barb?
Yeah, we've heard good things.
Hold on. Let me check your gear. This is good. Good. Good.
Oh, what about those things?
Oh, it's a little wiggly. We're going to tighten that up. We're going to tighten those up. Okay. You look good. Good. Good.
Can you check my diaper?
It's kind of like an adult diaper, huh? Right on. So we're going to go into that plane over there. We'll go all the way up in the sky and we'll jump out and have some fun.
All right.
Cool. Hey, Curtis, thanks for coming out and jumping with me. We'll see you in the sky. Take off.
The engines are on. They are go, go, go. Let's do this.
Get me out of here.
Come back here!
Are you ready?
Holy cow. So that was the main chute?
Pretty cool, huh, Curtis? Awesome.
Was that the main chute?
Nice job. Woo. Hey, Curtis, it looks like you're flying the parachute now.
Whoa, I'm gonna bank to the right.
Bank right, bank right.
Bank left.
All right, all the way up on one side to do a bigger turn.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Captain Float, we'll call him Captain Float. Whoa. So, hey, man, how was your skydive?
If you choke these down, you'll go really fast.
Yeah, it's a flare, then all the way up. Yeah, you'll go faster. How was the skydive?
Fantastic. Beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
Beautiful day for floating.
Yeah. I love it. Look at all the mountains, the Cascades, the Olympics. Mount Rainier, Mount Baker, you can see Mount Lee Collins over there. Wow. That's still a long ways down.
I thought I had a nice view from my office. You have a much better view.
We're about 2,500 feet off the ground right now. It's a Snohomish River below us. Guys, you gotta get up here and see these views. Curtis, you ready for a roller coaster?
Sort of.
Sort of. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh yeah! Woo! Alright, back to the left. Pull it down on the left, I'll help you out. There we go. There we go. Flying! How you feel? See the corn maze over there. A couple of them. Alright, Curtis, I know we're ready to land. Are you ready? Cool, relax, relax, relax. We'll do that in a minute. Just a minute.
Oh, nice.
Made it. Huh. We're on the ground.
Terra firma.
Nice. All right, set up nice and tall. Give me a high five. Nice job, Curtis.
Made it.
All right, you two skydivers. How you feeling?
Like?
Back
on top of the world.
Back in one piece.
We're on the bottom of the world. Actually.
Ready to go again.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, let's get in there and do it again.
Yeah. So you guys would come back to skydive to Snohomish and jump again?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Awesome. Thanks for coming out with me, Curtis. Have some fun. We'll see you next time.
Yeah. Cody.